Well, all right. Hello, and welcome back to some more Gary's Mod. Guys, today we are here with some more zombies in the back in this old, dusty, broken-down village. We're going to be doing something different. We're going to be using the dupes again. I've been really liking the dupes, so we're going to do mechs versus zombies. Now, these are player-created mechs and, in robots, so they're probably going to be horrible, but I want to see how they would fare against zombies. And, I just recently did, a zombies versus melee weapons and everything, and we've been doing a lot of dupe stuff, so I was like, maybe we can combine the two and see what happens. So here we are, and of course, behind me, I have my dog over there, and everybody's favorite Viking, Bjorn. They're just gonna chill up here in this nice safety of this balcony, so nobody gets hurt. Nobody kill my dog, all right? Nobody kill my freaking dog or my watermelon. I'm gonna go over here, and I'm actually gonna look through the list of what I have, so let me go back here. So I downloaded a lot of mechs. Some of them look decent, but some of them I can tell are going to be a nightmare, so we'll just see how it goes. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and start with, let's go with this one. Let's go with a really simple one. Okay, starting it off simple. Let's put it right here. Oh wow, that's actually pretty good. So I think it said zero is to shoot. Okay, so pretty. Oh wow, it moves fast. Okay, and what was to shoot? I believe it was one. Okay, so right click shoots, but it looks like it's just blowing me up. And actually, I think I just broke that zombie's legs over there. Oh, there we go. Okay, so I can't shoot. I'm gonna jump off down here. Okay. Oh, this is insane. This is really good. Damn, I think we might have accidentally just started with the best one. Oh my goodness. These zombies didn't even stand a chance. They can't even get close. Well, let's see it do the bomb. Oh my god. So left clicking just absolutely melts things, and then right click is a bomb. That is insane, and I don't know what's going on with the legs. The thing moves so fast. Look at the little legs trying to catch up. Hold on. Oops, I may have broken it. Okay, well, it's time to put down some more zombies. All right, here you go, zombies. Don't worry, I'm gonna put you all right back down here, and we're gonna try out the next one. I really am kind of thinking we just started with the absolute best one, but hopefully we will be surprised by this next one. I'm gonna go ahead and move it up to this guy. He looks pretty strong. Okay. Yep. And he does spins. It does have thrusters on it. Oh, yep. Okay. I'm actually making it move. Oh, okay. Hold on. Wait, it has already killed some zombies. I'm not even in it yet. Oh, okay. I am now in it. Yes. Is this how you do it? It's just like Pacific Rim. I'm just gonna mow them down. Can I just run over zombies? Oh, look, they are all in a line waiting for me. This one kind of hard to maneuver. The other one was much easier. Am I killing these zombies? I don't even know. I can't even see down there. What's the shoot button? Oh, whoa, it goes up and down too. What? Oh, okay, so H puts you into first person, and then I believe, okay, T shoots. And look at the guns. They just shoot freaking everywhere. Look at the bullets. They're hitting just everything in the area. Okay, I'm just gonna turn it. See if this works. Is it hitting you guys? Do you feel that? Yeah. I bet you like that, huh? Oh, there we go. I'm killing some of them. So it's really just a spray and pray. You just kind of hope it hits them. I can just see bullets flying off of everything. I really hope I didn't hit my dog. Okay, you know what? I like this one. I do appreciate the effort that was put into it, but I gotta say, I really like the simplistic design of the other one much more. I think my dog needs to go on a bit of a walk, so I'm gonna go ahead and put him out here. Okay, next up, we're gonna use this guy. It looks like it's just a stomping machine. It should do really well with stomping. I hope so. I'm gonna go ahead and get in it here. Okay, how do we move it? Okay, this is not right. I'm not convinced this one even works. Oh, yes, wait, hold on, what? And what is the other leg? I works one leg. Okay, so I can kind of just step around in little circles here. Controls, U-I-H-J. Well, U is typing, so I don't think that was a good idea. This thing's a mess. I'm getting it out of, get it out of here. It would have been great for stopping zombies if only they would have gotten the controls right. That's a big part of it. You can't forget about that. I'm gonna go to a really good looking one. This one looks really good. I'm gonna go ahead and plop looks really, really good.
Okay, we're gonna go for the next good-looking one. Let's go. Come on, don't be an air. Oh my god, he's huge! This is a straight-up Pacific Rim, guy right here. Did I spawn- have I spawned this guy before? I feel like I've spawned something like it. So there's no controls given with this, there's no instructions. I assume there's a mass killing power. Okay. Alright, I tell you what, I'm gonna go out here, and I'm gonna respawn him out here, like that. And I'm gonna get a camera. I'm gonna put a camera out right here. Okay, and now we're gonna be able to kind of see what the hell's going on. Okay, so now we can see what he's doing when I hit these buttons. Okay, so this one appeared. Is this like Q-op or something? 9 is making that foot go, and 7 makes this foot go? I don't know, but I'm making my way. I guess he just kind of floats though. Oh, can I actually kill any of them? I wasn't even thinking that I'd actually be able to make it this far. Oh, beware of my death stare. Here I come, my little feet can't make it over this small gate. I can't, my gigantic metal plate, it probably weighs like 10 tons, can't break this fucking tiny little fence. Look at those knees go, baby. Oh, one's getting over. Yes, one's coming. Here it goes. Oh, yes, stop them. Kick them, yes! I actually did kill some! I actually did it! Okay, you'd think this thing would have some, you know, mass killing power, but it really just, that's about all it does right there. I do appreciate how well this is made. Somebody clearly put a lot of time into this. I'm gonna move him back here. I'm just gonna let him sit down over here and wait for, I don't know, for his robot friends. He belongs in a Transformers movie. One of the good ones though, not one of the new ones. Okay, he's gonna sit over here and do a little dance for us. You like that? Very nice. Look at those hips. Okay, you stay over there. Actually, I'm probably gonna have to get rid of him because I need to spawn in another one. And probably gonna just start lagging out the game. So, can we have another good-looking one in here? This one looks pretty good. Oh, no, it's supposed to get rid of him. Get out of here. Let's see how this one is. Okay, oh, he's smaller than I expected. It's weird, you never know what's gonna be gigantic and what's gonna be just a little thing. This looks intense, though. How did they do that? How does it have this effect on here? It's actually really cool. So are there instructions with this one? It's a robot, move the arrows, and jump with 0. Oh my! Does it shoot? It's kinda like a spider. Is it always gonna land on its feet? Oh, let's find out. Oh, it does. What? What? This thing's super cool. Okay, let's move. Let's roll, baby. My spider mech. Come on. Get him. Kill him. Kill him. There you go. Get in there. Yeah. Oh, did he just break a piece? Oh, he's breaking pieces off of me. He broke my foot off. No. Hey, whoa. Somebody save me. Oh, no. Okay, put him down here again. I don't think he actually shoots. None of these are actually turrets, so maybe he really is just like a little spider walking guy, which I do like. It's cool. It's definitely cool, and you can do a little jump. Ooh, maybe I can squish them. Maybe that's the way to do it. Here we go. Here comes the- Oh, that's it! It's a stomping machine! It's built to stomp! It's really hard to control when you're jumping all around. Okay, this is it. My victim! Come here! Yes! No! No! Come on! Come here! This is actually really hard to control. This one- it's just not practical. But it can get you up pretty goddamn high. Next up, the last one that kind of resembles a robot. Oh, hello. Feel like I've seen you before. I'm gonna go ahead and take a seat. Now this one kind of looks poorly constructed. Oh, but he moves. His gun seems to be broken. How do I shoot? Oh, that's a flashlight. How do you shoot your- Oh, that's how you shoot your gun. Okay. Oh, it's a big old shot, isn't it? But how do I move? I can barely- Okay, I'm moving. I'm moving. He's really hard to move. This guy sucks. But, hold on, this gun is gonna do some damage. Come here! Come here, you! Just gotta shoot all- Oh, uh-oh. Oh, it's un- Oh, there we go! Got him! Got him! In this horribly- It's like a roly-poly is what it is. Yeah, Broly-Poly struggled to stay together. Okay, this thing's a piece of garbage. No wonder, it's made of garbage can. It's made of a garbage can. No wonder why it's garbage. All right, get out of here. It was fun while it lasted. Next, we got this guy right here, which actually looks pretty well made. Of course, the main part of it is something that's already pre-made. But it looks like it's gonna walk pretty well. Oh, what? No, are you serious? What is this thing? It's like a newborn baby deer. It can't even walk. Oh, what's going on? It's breaking. Ah, this is the worst thing ever made. This is the worst thing that has ever been made. I can't even get up. Oh God, what? Why does it do that? Why does it do that? Get me out. Get me out. I'm gonna let the Wendigo loose on him. This guy looks pretty scary. Oh, he's like a deer monster. Oh, he's got lungs. Those are exposed, man. There's gonna be a puncture in there. All right, I'm gonna let him loose. Oh God. Wow. Should've just done that. I'll take care of them. That'll show you zombies. Alright, well, I've done my job. This is a working gas chamber, or at least that's what's advertised, so I'm just gonna go and I'm gonna kill myself. Excuse me. It's not even killing me. It's not even killing me. Oh, wow, it really looks like it should be killing me. Oh, now it's killing me. It's working. I can feel it. I can feel it. Oh boy. Anyways, guys, I hope you did enjoy some zombies versus mechs or robots or whatever they were. Some of them, they just were absolute disasters. But if you did, don't forget to leave a like and maybe we'll do some more creations versus zombies. I think that was a lot of fun. But yeah, I will see you all in the next video. Have a fantastic day and a fantastic life. Goodbye.